New pictures tonight of the man police say is targeting students leaving school. There have been 5 separate robberies in Oak Cliff as the students are walking home. Detectives say 4 of those cases were at gunpoint. If you recognize this man or the car, be sure to give Dallas ISD police a call.